facilitate, kick people out, and add people in. It's just really we get to continue it, and I actually get to play with you guys, like all
the beginning of the series.
I want to watch a new JMOG again. I think I only did two of these. I will never make a third one. There will never be a third. There will be a third Splatoon. There will never be a third new JMOG. Even though this was related to Splatoon 2, I think. The first one was before. Maybe I have to, bro. Maybe I have to for Splatoon 3.
Oh boy.
Oh boy.
I'm something new.
Oh,
you guys made
Mario Man drew these sprites. They're so sick.
The Breath of the Wild series is now finally done. I have to say, doing a full Let's Play of a game, uploading videos every single day.
Dude, that was the first PNG YouTuber. Let's be honest here, okay?
What I want to do is upload videos once or twice a week, depending on what I have ready.
Fat fucking chance, kid. Good luck with that.
Now, for the rest of this week, I won't be uploading any more videos just because I need a break for now. But come next week.
Hey guys, I got a new schedule. I'm gonna be uploading more. I'm motivated. I'm gonna get shit done, but not this week. Just fuck that. But after that, we're on that shit, man. We're on it. I wasn't on it. I'll tell you what, I would have been some months at that point.
So yeah, I just wanted to make a quick update video. I just thank you guys for sitting through this. And I'll see you guys next week.
Apocalypse. I remember making a really cool intro for this video and being so proud of it. Yeah. Luna Blaster said, well, what is this quality, brother? What are we watching this video on? Oh, this is a copyright. This video got copyright struck. I can't show you this. I can't show you this. Copyright because I used music from Marvel. Of all people, I
see you guys next week.
No, you won't. The beginning of the series. I want to watch a new JMOG again. I think I only did two of these. I will never make a third one. There will never be a third. There will be a third Splatoon, there will never be a third a new JMOG. Even though this was related to Splatoon 2, I think. The first one was before. Maybe I have to, bro. Maybe I have to for Splatoon 3.
Oh boy. Oh boy. I'm something new.
Oh,
you guys make
Mario Man drew these sprites. They're so sick.
The Breath of the Wild series is now finally done. I have to say, doing a full Let's Play of a game, uploading videos every single day.
Dude, that was the first PNG YouTuber, let's be honest here, okay?
What I want to do is upload videos once or twice a week, depending on what I have ready.
Fat fucking chance, kid!
And whenever I'm ready, sitting up there, you
good luck with that!
Now, for the rest of this week, I won't be uploading any more videos just because I need a break for now. But come next week.
Hey guys, I got a new schedule. I'm gonna be uploading more. I'm motivated. I'm gonna get shit done, but not this week, because fuck that. But after that, we're on that shit, man. We're on it. I wasn't on it. I'll tell you what, I would have built a month at that point.
So yeah, I just wanted to make a quick update video. I'd like to thank you guys for sitting through this. And I'll see you guys next week.
There you go. Aside from emoji moment.
As always,
goodbye. What if I slap at the end? And as always, goodbye. Slap my fucking face. Ooh, I want to see this. Platoon Private Battles announcement. I remember being really proud of this video for some.
Fresh produce that's grown ends up in here. Ooh, and that
really stakes.
In Bird's Eye, we pick our vegetables at their peak of ripeness. Then we use our awesome Stay Fresh Flash Freezing process to freeze time.
So you get all the taste and nutrients of fresh, with no waste of money tossing produce that's gone bad. And that puts a lid on that. From farmer to freezer. Bird's Eye.